Hello, welcome back to Loco Quarantino. Happy Easter to those of you out there that celebrate. Mom and Dad, sorry we could not be together today to have Easter dinner, but we'll Skype or something later. Got another one ready to go for you guys here. Hope you're staying safe and healthy where you are. And this first one that I'm going to start off with. I am a lot more chipper this Sunday than I was last Sunday. Although, you know, I did have a pretty raging Saturday night last night. I cleaned my bathroom. It was pretty sick. This first song I'm going to start off with here is it's an original, it's an instrumental called Prelude, and, after the Prelude, then, you kind of go from there. That's kind of the story behind something called the Prelude. We'll go from there, and, see you guys in a bit.
Thank you. Mouth is alive with juices I find, and I'm hungry like
not gonna take it. Never did and never will.
I get opinion from you. I away. Today's another day to find you. Shine away. I'll be coming for your love, okay? Take on me, take me on. that you bought at the grocery store today. Then it goes fast. You think of the past, and suddenly everything has changed. And suddenly everything has changed.
actually. You know, not too bad if that was going to happen.
Good break there anyway.
Follow.
wooden angel. Down through the gates, I can only thank God it was not too late. Another round for everyone, I'm here for a little while. Now I'm walking these streets on my own, but she is with me everywhere that I go. I found an angel, I found my place. I can only thank God it was not too late. I can only thank God it was not too late. I can only thank God it was not too late. Thank you, thank you. Cheers, cheers. Sorry for the little snafu there with the camera falling down. It seems to happen. I'm going to have to, this keeps happening. I'm going to have to come up with some kind of method here. Maybe a little double-sided tape, hold it in place, something like that will do the trick. We'll get it figured out here at headquarters. I believe we will have the time. Couple more for you. This next one, I believe this is a debut in as much as a public performance of this song, though I have played it for myself in my bedroom many times.
I get home from work and you're still standing.
Thank you guys so much for joining me here today. You know, keep an eye on the Facebook. I'm sure there will be some kind of performance going on next week. Also, tax season is ending on the 15th, which is the 12th, so on Wednesday. So, you know, even though this is, you know, obviously a very different kind of tax season, I've been working 9 to 9, Monday to Thursday still. So, you know, that will cease on Wednesday. You know, I can't really start playing a set at 9, you know, due to neighbors during the week. But, you know, if I end at 6, if I want to start at 6:30 or 7, you know, it's certainly okay. So, you know, keep an eye on the Facebook. There may be some weekday sets coming up is what I'm trying to say. Thank you guys so much for joining me today. Peace and love. Happy Easter to those of you who are celebrating. And, you know, I know we can't all be with each other right now. But this next song is a good song to sway along to. You know, the lyrics might even mention that at one point. And so if you want to sway at home along with me as I sway up here, you know, feel free. And happy Easter. Thank you so much for joining me today. Thank you guys so much. Enjoy the rest of your Sunday. Peace and love.